DeKalb County police are looking for the gunman who killed a man in an apartment complex last night. Officers discovered the man lying on the ground at the Oak Forest Apartments on Hatton Drive around 7 last night. Paramedics rushed him to the hospital, but he didn't survive. It's still unclear what led up to that shooting, and police are still looking into whether the man was a resident of the complex or just visiting. Police have also not released the name of the victim.